Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you are also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine. Today in this video I am going to show you ideas and designing about garden decoration ideas. You can see different designs and different varieties of garden decoration ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can decorate your gardens with different styles and different things. They look very precious and it is very easy to make your garden look like very gorgeous. Garden play an important role in your own homes. You can feel relaxed in your gardens. You can decorate your garden with different things, different accessories, different ideas. Garden ornament is an item used for, as you know, garden ornament is an item used for garden landscapes and a park enhancement and decorations. Garden ornaments include bird bath, bird feeders, bird houses, columns, glass stones, flower box, window box, and many different sizes. Gardens is made up of stones, concrete, or a material placed under the tree. Handsome tubes, vessels, and drawers are utilized to display plants in concepts. You can decorate your home gardens such as use ornaments as finishing, supported by designs for outdoor rooms, dress up garden entrance, side furnishings into the overlap. Overall schemes, choose decor suited to the outdoors, taking lighting and other levels, showcase plants, collections, embrace unusual displays, and you can beautify your patients or budgets, making your Arabs focal points, pop up your seatings with a pop. When life gives you lemons, rescue old items, select low maintenance plants, make up perfect products, cut crowns, cost, and roll in the cart. And you can also decorate your gardens with other custom shades. If you have random lawn acquirements out on your rats, it can be all fittings, create a walkway, outdoor kitchens, pools, paint your fans at outdoor settings, and give the kids place poetry. I hope you like all these. Okay, we'll see you in my next video. Thank you for